An 18-year quest for justice has finally ended for two southern suburbs rape victims as their masked attacker is jailed for 10 years. The cold case is solved after a DNA sample linked Paul Michael Radford to the scene of both crimes.
Paul Michael Radford hid behind a mask when he raped two teenage girls in 1994. Today, the dark, haunting image was finally erased for one of the victims after she came face to face with her attacker in court.
I had no idea who I was hating, so it was good to put a face to the person.
The 44-year-old sentenced to 16 years jail, 10 years non-parole, bringing the 18-year-old cold case to an end.
Thank God this is over, and I just hope that he learns something.
Radford attacked the 14-year-old girls within 9 months, one at Ranilla Primary School, the other in scrubland behind the old Sizzler restaurant at Bedford Park. The vicious crimes baffling police. But 3 years ago, authorities made a breakthrough, taking a swab of Radford's DNA while he was being investigated for an unrelated incident. It matched traces found at both crime scenes.
With the DNA database and people being identified, these offences that happened a long time ago will be more likely to come to being solved.
The healing process far from over for the victims.
The second victim, whose cries for help in that scrubland behind the Sizzler building were answered by a passerby, is now appealing to that man to come forward and contact police.
Part of closure for her. She'd like to speak to this person and to thank him personally.
Vassal Melandris, 10 News.